Hey guys, what is going on? So today we're talking about how you update your Panasonic GH5 to the latest firmware. To update your firmware, it's actually not as intuitive as you'd think. If you just went on and tried to update it without a set of instructions, you might get frustrated. I know I got frustrated the first time I did this, but it's pretty simple when you get down to it. So let me show you step by step how you're gonna update your firmware to the latest firmware. First, you need to check your current firmware version to make sure you need the upgrade. Go into your menu settings, find the gear icon, which on the current version is the fourth button down, and on this menu, you'll scroll through until you find version display. Click that and it will display your current version. Okay, now you know that you need the update. I've provided a link in the description where you can get this update. On the first page, you have all the update information. Scroll down to the bottom and click accept. On the second page, you'll see all the cameras and lens updates. Find the DC GH5 and click the link under the download tab. A screen will pop up showing all the improvements to the camera. You can read through these to know exactly what you're getting with this firmware update. Scroll down to the bottom and click the download button. There's one version for Mac and one for Windows. I'm on a Mac, so I'll show you the procedure for a Mac. If you're working off of Windows, there's instructions on the website on how to work with that. Okay, so once the file downloads, double click on the zip folder. It's gonna reveal a .bin file. Next, you need to plug in an SD card that is formatted with your GH5 into your computer. You're gonna put the .bin file on the main level of the card, right next to the three folders that you see. Eject the card and put it back into your camera. Now make sure you have a full battery, then turn on your camera. Once it's on, click the play icon. A screen will pop up asking you if you want to update your version. So click yes, and that's it. The last thing to do is go back into your menu and check your version display again to make sure that everything updated correctly. All right guys, I hope that was helpful. Now you want to do this because you always want your camera updated because there's lots of new features coming out all the time. I mean, each time that Panasonic decides to do a firmware update, they usually add a bunch of really, really cool stuff. Like I said, it's a very simple process, but it does get frustrating if you don't know how to do the couple little things like push the play button. I mean, that's just kind of frustrating. It should just start when you put in the card. However, that's the way it is. So guys, make sure you subscribe if you liked this video. My wife and I travel the world. We have vlogs. We shoot a lot of tutorials. There's lots of good stuff on this channel. So if you're interested in filmmaking, photography, travel, any of that good stuff, then make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also, come find us on Instagram at Wanderworks. If you want to see anything else around the GH5 camera, let me know in the comments below. And guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one.